I've nearly played 1000 hours of Civ 6, and I only discovered now that in the tech and civic tree, you can see the error